Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to enable fast sync if you have an NVIDIA GPU. So if you have a high refresh rate monitor that doesn't support G-Sync or FreeSync and you want to eliminate screen tearing, in this video I'm going to show you how to do that. So first things first, you have to open your NVIDIA Control Panel. Click on Manage 3D Settings. What you have to do is to scroll all the way down where it says Vertical Sync. Click on it and select fast, then apply the settings. This way you won't have any screen tearing if you are playing games that is above your monitor refresh rate. So that's how you enable fast sync on your PC. That's all for this video. See you guys in the next one.